First off, I'm really, really grateful that so many American fans came to see me.
それを感じた最初のきっかけが2003年のオタコンでした。
And the first time I really felt that was in the 2003 of Otakon.
僕にとって、日本以外のコンサート、初めてのコンサートがこの、ボルティモアでのオタコンでした。
And for me, it was my first concert in anywhere outside of Japan.
それをきっかけに、今、たくさんの
So thanks to that, and starting with that, I've now been able to do concerts in a lot of different places. I'm really happy that people appreciate Japanese language, it's a minority language, but to be able to perform in that language, I'm really grateful for that opportunity.
こうやってみんなが楽しんでくれている限り、僕もこれからもっともっと歌い続けたいし、もっともっと嬉しいようにしたいと思っています。もっともっと。
But as long as everybody keeps coming and supporting me, I'd love to keep performing and
I've been waiting since 2013 to have the privilege to see you and my son, which is right there, a lot longer.
Hi,
okay. It's been a privilege and an honor to see you. And are there any future plans for any cities in the U.S. this year?
Sure.
To be quick, my question is, so I think it was last year or the year before, you were a producer on the anime Beast project.
Ah, yeah.
Right? And so I really loved it, the episode where your character is basically you, and he, you know, kind of stripped off.
So my question is, how did you decide to basically insert yourself into the show? It's not like you're playing a different character, it's you. そうですね。まずやっぱり僕自身が初めてこのアニメーションだったりとかゲームをプロデュースするということだったので。
It was the first anime or video game that I'd ever produced, so.
Yes.作品により興味を持っていただくきっかけになればと思って。
I thought it would be a really good way to like understand, like be drawn to the project itself, to be part of it.
日本ではアプリケーションゲームをスタートしました。
In Japan, they've released the application game.
Yes. あとこの間も日本でミュージカルが。
And then up until just very recently in Japan, we're doing a musical.
Oh, yeah.
I really want to keep being involved so that someday everybody in the U.S. can really enjoy the anime and games that I'm involved in.
I want to know if you are planning to have any more kind of like working in anime, because I know you're like an ambassador. So I was wondering if you're going to work or make any more anime or help produce any more anime.
Anime is...
そうですね。まあ、ピンプロジェクトはもちろんですけども、そうだな。今も本当にピンプロジェクト結構、今本当にいろんなことが、いろんなプロジェクトが一緒に進行しているので。
Right now we're in the middle of working with a lot of different projects surrounding the project. So.
でも来年はまたそうですね。いろんな作品にまたテーマソングを、手を挙げたりとか、いろいろ関わっていくと思います。
But next year I definitely will be involved in different franchises, that's for sure. Different cities.
This is my second convention in my life, and I am like just so like happy to meet you and the other one, the Jam Project.
Yeah.
When you said during the concert last night, when you said Sengoku Basara,
yes.
You did the two songs that I know and love, and it just lit up. You lit up the entire like concert. Wow. Collaborations, whatnot. Like my favorite song, the collaboration you did, like Preserved Roses. So
yeah.
And then you perform that. Is that possible?
Yeah. I will. Yeah. 本当に多分僕がこうやってね、US で、受けたその本当に特別なエクスペリエンスを、ぜひ日本のね水木さんにも伝えたりして、ぜひそういうふうな、一緒にねできればコンサートができたら嬉しいなと思ってます。
So what I really would like to do is take this experience and inspiration that I got from the performing here and tell people in Japan, other artists in Japan about that and try and help bring that, that energy to them.
Yeah.嬉しいです、ありがとう。
西川さんは長い時間に音楽をしているので、いろんな人とコラボしましたから、
はい、
西川さんは何か特別ライブがありますか？ありますか？
ああ、そうだな。
What was the question?
いやいや、
what was the question? Basically, he's done a lot of collaborations. I was wondering if he had any that are special.
なあ、でも、日本のアーティストだけじゃなくて、いろんな国のアーティストとコラボレーションできたらいいなと思っています。
I'd like to do a lot of collaborations with non-Japanese artists as well.
Yeah, I'm not Chinese, other artists.
AOA!
AOA! そうですね、もし、その僕に興味持ってくれてる人がいれば、ぜひ紹介してください。
Anybody that you know that's interested in me, please introduce them.
黒夢さんと一緒のライブ見ましたか？
誰ですか？
黒夢さん。
イベントですね。僕のフェスティバルで一緒にコラボレーションしました
。 It was an event that he put on where he collaborated with.
Yes.
黒夢
さん。
Yeah.
I'd like to say, just like the last gentleman, ever since I heard the song Veroni Kenshin, you have been an inspiration to me as well as many other fans here. But I'd like to say, out of all artists, you have always been my number one. I'm proud of the artists who have all the makeup. But my question is, when you perform on stage, what is the feeling like? What is the energy that you get from everyone?
そうですね。もう本当にやっぱりみんなとこうやって音楽を通じて一つになれてることが本当に僕とって幸せなので。
It really makes me happy to be able to become one with you all while I'm performing.
みんなが喜んでくれてる姿を見ると本当に幸せになります。
It really makes me happy to see how happy you are while I'm performing.
こうやってみんなと会えることは本当に僕にとって大切な時間ですね。
It's really, really an important、part of my time to be able to take some time to meet with you.
そんな時間をやっぱり僕自身もっともっとこのいろんな国やいろんな地域でできたらいいなと思ってます。
And I really, really hope that I can、get that kind of energy from a lot of different countries and a lot of different regions. I wonder if you would come and see me again.
Well, Steve, I missed you so many times, and this is my very first time seeing you in person. So it's a privilege.
Okay, thank you.
I just wanted to say I saw you in 2013 and last night, and I want to thank you for all the energy and the heart that you put into your performances. My two biggest inspirations in music from Japan is TMR and X-Japan. Oh. I want to know what some of your biggest inspirations were for starting music.
Rather than a lot of Japanese artists, I was actually listening to like a lot of pop or Billboard artists.
Yeah.
And so it's really like a dream come true for me to be able to perform in the U.S.
Well, it's been wonderful to see you, and I hope to come to another one soon.
Good afternoon. I was wondering, you just stated that you would like to have collaborations with American artists. Who would be your top three that you would like to have collaborations with?